Up. Hey guys, welcome back to the Leaf Green Randomizer Nuzlocke. McCloud Gaming here, and we're continuing with part 14. Alright, here you go, hideout. We don't need any of that. I think I'm back at Lavender County. Yes, I am. I came back over here because I'm going to go through this place now so I can get Mr. Fuji or Mr. Pokemon. I can't remember his name. And Hot Sauce evolves at a level 38. I was going to make Little Buddy an Umbreon, but there is no nighttime in this, so I can't get that. So there goes my dark type idea. But I think I might still go with Espeon or maybe a Jolteon. I don't have an electric type on my team yet. Even though I don't really need it at the moment. Well, we'll just see where the game takes us then. And motherfucker is literally one level away from evolving. So I'm gonna evolve him in this episode. I apologize for this, but I'm actually gonna... Nope. Don't wanna do that. I wanna go to fast forward. It makes it go a little bit faster, in my opinion, and just stuff like this where you can't run inside. I'd much rather just have it fast forward the whole time. When I get the Team Rocket, I'll lower it. I think I battled some people in here, and then I stopped because I remember there was Pokemon actually in here. Yeah, I didn't get over here yet. There you go. I don't want to join you. Ghastly. Switching out. Gotta use that leftovers, though. Here with that water pulse. One hit. GG no re. I didn't go up a level. I want this Pokeball. What? Okay. I like this. I totally didn't know that was a thing in this. Zubis! Okay. Switching back out. The Switcheroo, it's effective, but it takes so damn long. But my humps should go up a level. Oh, you're gonna hit yourself. Of course you are. Come on, humps. You got this. Fuck! This isn't going well for somebody. There we go. Thank you. Thank you, humpy humps. Thank you. I didn't go up a level. Fuck it. Oh, okay, I could just came over down here, okay. So I've yet to encounter any Pokemon here, okay. Are there actually Pokemon in this? Come on. What? Oh, motherfucker. Oh, my humps. Crack hiking, man. I don't want to blast through this. Keep going, meddling everyone here because I fucking can. That would have been stupid of me. I probably would have gotten my Magikarp killed. We have to heal up my humps after this battle. There's the old switcheroo. I'm getting hurt off this. Okay. Super potion. First encounter, it's a Cubone. I'm okay with a Cubone. And purple people eater. There's a mirror, okay. Gonna just lower this guy's accuracy a whole bunch. Actually, I could just probably throw Pokeballs at this. Come on! I want you to be my friend. Why you do this, you little orphan bitch? Let me capture you and let me love you. Fuck! I just wanna capture you. Why you be my friend? Thank you! Yeah, Cubone. I really don't have a nickname for this guy at all whatsoever. I'm probably not even gonna use him. Gotta go with these nuts. Cause I got them. So original, I know, right? Ooh, piece of candy. I like the Ghastly, but I wouldn't have been able to get a Gengar in this. You're gone. What? Why couldn't have my encountered waited for this? Because that would have been amazing to have on my team. And now I'm stuck with having to faint this little fucker. See, it would have survived. I could have been able to capture this little thing. That sucks. Well, I still got a Cuball, so I can still get a Marowak. But come on. Oh shit, guys. Oh shit. Oh shit! Yeah, Magikarp. Got my Gyarados. Alright. I learned to bite. Oh. Well then. Oh. Okay, so I literally just killed a Pokemon. Okay. Alright, back to normal speed. Please tell me I have potions. I freaking don't. Can I use a moonstone on anything? No. Fine. Let's go, little fucker. Come on, you little grunt. Don't intimidate though. So I have to remember to keep bite on my Gyarados, because that's going to help me out against Sabrina. I are flying. That's pointless. I are flying. Quit hitting me with your wings, Zubat. I'm gonna stay in there. I'm just gonna. Sorry, guys. It's Team Rocket. I don't freaking care about them. Especially if I got to spam the same attack over and over again. Oh my god. Let's just switch in a little buddy. Give him some experience. Shit, dude. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Am I mental? Wow, okay. Just use water pulse. Then he'll go away himself. See? Nice, dude. Can you just let me fucking pass, please? Ah, you sludge me, you little bitch. Oh, need it with a water pole, so it should be easy, you know, because it should have been second stage, but not. Okay, find it that way. I thought I was gonna kill you, but if you wanna be killed, I'm okay with that. Come on, drowsy. Mr. Tickle Fingers. How do you miss a cut? Have you never cut anyone before? Come on. It's kind of hard to miss a cut. There you go. Bam, bam. Come on, cut him again. Oh, she cut you so bad. Ah, shit, dude. Move, motherfucker. Alright, there's a Zubat. Water pulse. Bye bye. Another Zubat. Water pulse. Bye bye. Rattata. Water pulse. Bye bye. Let me go. Eradicate now. Yep, yep. Water pulse. Goodbye. Oh, shit. Ah, shit, dude. Not my speed. Not my defense. Oh, look, you dead. There we go. Go to normal speed. Talk to this guy. Hey, you come to save me. Thank you. I came here of my own free will. I came to claim the spirit. Oh, calm the spirit. Of Cubone's mother. I think Marowak's spirit has finally left us. You're welcome. I must thank you for your kind concern. Follow me back to my house. Oh, shit, dude. Faragus, your Pokedex. This is one that requires strong dedication. Without deep love for Pokemon, your quest may fail. Thank you, Fuji! Made me happy. Yay! 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 Heal up Pokemon and then go capture that Snorlax! Because I want a Snorlax. And then I get two opportunities to get a Snorlax in this game, so. And I should drop off Pokemon that I know I'm not going to use. Because I know I'm not going to use Purple People Eater. I know I'm probably not going to use him. Is there anyone in here? Oh, yep, there's my Hellbox. Damn, so much death. Fuck all these nuts. Rubik, yeah. I think I know. I don't know what I'm going to encounter. I just know I want to encounter something. So we'll continue this way, go get a fat boy. That'll be his name if I can capture him. Because I am so original with my name. Oh, I didn't battle you. Well then. We're gonna have like level 16s or something. Okay, decent. So bye bye. Just hit yourself and die already. Kill yourself, fuck. I'm gonna kick you, you little bitch. I kicked a puddle of sewage. Gotta go get new shoes now. I didn't know you was ever war. One more. Cut that sludge one more time. And then we can go find our Snorlax, buddy. Cut. Bye, Grime. almost level 40, guys. Our whole team would almost be this strong if we didn't freaking keep dying. Yay, no death. Why is it closed? You battle me? Got that poly swag. I'll cut your poly swag. Get cut, bitch. Next. Another poly swag. If he has all poly swags, I'm gonna be disappointed. One polywrath, maybe? There we go. Polywhirl, okay. Respectable. I'll kick you. You're fighting. I'm stupid. Almost killed you. Fuck your hypnosis, you piece of shit. I cut you. Get dunked on. Fucking Stan. You work for the CIA? American Dad joke. I've been on this path a lot. Almost there. There we go. Now I can head out over in this direction. Fuck! So long and tedious. Zoom! I'm stuck. Zoom, zoom. Alright, guys. I want to say he's a level 30. Yeah. Hey, I'd be okay if someone woke me up that way. It woke up it in a grumpy rage. Oh, that bitch still asleep. How much is cut to? Not much. Fuck you, Snorlax! Oh, fuck. At least I'll have leftovers. Now I'm fucking asleep. Might as well just stick with great balls, huh? One wiggle. Fuck!
Fucking Starlax!
Fucking Starlax, piece of shit. No, that is gonna take forever. Let me at him. One more, and I should have it right in the perfect HP. There we go. Yeah, score too, nice. Fuck! Fuck! Come on, I need to capture a Snorlax! Fuck! One Snorlax, please! I don't want to crap out this battle like they did with the... Let's see what the fuck it was. Come on. Fuck! He got two at least. Oh my God. I need a capture right now. Those are gonna die. Fuck! You dumb piece of shit! I guess that. Well, I guess that was the Snorlax battle then that I was supposed to capture. I have not. I don't need an amulet coin. Or do I want an amulet coin? Oh my God, all of that for nothing. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I hope you guys enjoy. Hey, if you like the video, hit the like, hit that thumbs up button, wherever that is, or the double tap smiley if you're watching this from iFunny, which I share this on. And feel free to follow me on Tumblr, Facebook, or, as some of you may already know, on iFunny, I do things on that time to time, not very often. Feel free to subscribe to the channel for more content. The series will be going on to, might be like every other day now is what I'm shooting for recording, for at least posting anyways. I can record this multiple episodes in a day, but it takes a little bit of time to actually post the videos, so every other day is what I'm hoping for. Maybe every day if I can get lucky here. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, and I hope to see you guys next time.